Be nice to him, he's just a baby. We're going to get a Christmas tree. It's November 28th. 9th. 8th. What's today? Okay, well that didn't work. It's Sunday. Sunday, November 29th. We're going to get our tree. Not December yet. But let's go.
Okay, list. Batteries, lights, hooks, chocolate milk, timer, or steppy thing. Okay, so do we get the chocolate milk now or?
Yeah. Why do we always not get a basket?
Yeah, we should probably get a basket.
Those are precious.
I'm gonna go baking so y'all can look down here. Starbucks coffee is pretty warm.
Hey shoppers, make your holiday season to share your holiday wish list.
Which one's cheaper? Syrup? I mean, I'm probably not going to drink it all the time. You will, so get what you want.
I'll just get the cheaper grape value.
Groovy. We almost held hands.
I know. If you want to hold my hand, you can at least ask. That's...
Will you stop trying to get with me? Mom, she's touching me inappropriately. Huh? Inappropriately? Whoa. Look at this. Okay, whoa. Oh, you paint her. But look at this.
Jess goes, where do we make this in my size?
I kind of like the other one, though. Like, for a little girl, that's cute. Got little sparkles.
The steps are probably up there. Okay, where's a grounded six outlet?
Oh, power strip.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, we okay. Need that too.
Oh gosh, what is that?
Turn me on.
Whoa. What's the point?
I got the magic touch. I'm not sure.
That's stupid.
Oh, it's for like closets and cabinets. That's retarded. That's mean.
What do you think, Jess?
I don't know where you're thinking about putting it.
It's behind the record player.
To plug in which lights?
Everything. The lights, the like lamp light, the cable, wait, the nice. PlayStation, the Wi-Fi, my Hue lights.
Oh, well then, yeah, for sure.
Is six enough?
I mean, we have an adapter, so we can put that adapter in that adapter.
Can you do that?
I don't know.
Yeah,
I don't know if you can do that.
Why not?
$78. Yeah. Oh, it'd be a wonderful,
I
it's
love
a wonderful
his accent.
Tool set, you know, tool set.
Oh my god, I want him to be my grandpa.
Oh,
I want to be my
like,
uncle.
Screw this into the wall.
Why? Says who?
We can do this, and then we still have the one on the wall, which will give us three.
Perfect.
Can you plug that many outlets into?
Well, probably not. I bet you mom and dad are yelling at us right now, but we need it. You know, we don't have any more outlets right there.
Wait, is this one 3-9? Oh, wait. This one looks...
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's like the Apple store of them.
That looks fancy.
That's why it's $30.
This is the Apple store of power adapters.
You see one that has 5 pounds? Maybe the box slide. There's 0.5 pounds. It 100% said 5 pounds. So.
Yeah. Hey! Hey, I know what I'm getting y'all for stocking stuffers.
Nice.
Turn around so I can show the vlog. Get out of here.
I watched you.
Get out of here.
I watched you take it off of the gel.
Get out of here. I'm gonna get these for the family because we always need knives. And I'm the only one who has one.
We need an air mattress.
For what?
Yeah, that
we have like three.
Yeah, it like deflates.
But it's nice because you can just blow it back up. It's like a taco.
Or you can get one that's
what do you mean like a taco? You can't re-blow a taco back.
No, I mean like it sucks you in like a taco.
No, that's weird. So I don't like that. It'd probably be nice if you're like laying by yourself if you're laying.
Yeah, normally I'm laying by myself. Okay.
Oh! Okay. I guess we're getting it.
Yeah. It's too hot to be Christmas time right now.
Wait,
Wow. That
bike bag.
That's not obvious.
That's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Do we want $300 for $898, or do we want less than that?
How long is it?
Is how many we have right now.
Yeah.
One stop shop, man.
We already got hooks, did we not?
I know, but we could have. And power? Seriously? Oh, like here's the 5-pound ones.
This is what we need.
Do you see
We can turn our house into Frozen.
You're gonna get up there and,
I want house lights, but I don't know how to do it. I've never done it.
I feel like those are tackiest.
I know, right? That's why it's at Walmart.
It's $6.
Oh, perfect.
Who's those?
Okay, so I'll get the lights. Okay, I don't know if I can vlog us getting the tree because they're gonna need my strong woman strength, so I'll probably vlog once it's up, okay? It's on, Emily.
I'll put that in the vlog.
At Emily. I didn't. You hear what's on?
No.
Under the mistletoe.
Justin Bieber. But I can't hear.
I feel like we can't listen to that unless you're with us, Emily, so I'm not gonna put it on in the car.
I listen to it.
Well, I don't, because I respect you and I respect your time as a person and I respect your music choice sometimes and I respect your company. So I'm not going to. But so we got our tree. It's in the back of the car. It was a struggle. There's stuff everywhere. It's a good thing I can get a car wash, but it smells like Christmas in my car, so that's kind of cool. Okay, we have the tree up. It was a pain in the arse. I mean, pain in the butt.
Where's the end?
And we got this up.
This plug into the wall. This plug into the wall.
We're doing like prism, goldy, whitey stuff.
We got one
slash
of
Olivia's
this
fall animal. It's a step light thing. You step
Mom
on it, so you don't have to worry about leaving it off or on, or like unplugging it. And we got these little prism candle thingies. And we got a power strip so we can have that light on. And we got this little ornament. And this little
okay.
And this album with this bracelet. Hold on, I'll go on the light. This cool bracelet. Isn't it awesome? What? What?
The other lights?
Yeah.
Where?
It's in the bag right there. Right behind
the
you.
The bag of food?
No, wait. I didn't get another bag of lights.
Yes, we bought more lights. You bought them.
Oh, no, it's in the back of the car.
Go get it.
And we put some lights around Shaka's little teepee.
Yeah, so the
black. Yeah, we just need to put more lights on the tree, and then we'll add in ornaments. And I'm so excited, I love it. It's so happy and Christmassy, and we brought one present already. Also, my Tyler, I got you part of your Christmas present. I kind of know what I'm gonna do for you, but I saw this thing and I was like, that's perfect.
Wanna know what it is?
No! Do not. But it kind of will go with what you told me, what you kind of wanted. But I don't know if you remember talking about it, but I'm excited to give it to you. So, we're getting there. Slowly but surely. Tyler's Christmas present. I'm so excited. I kind of want one myself. Like, I kind of want to go get or use that one, and then if it works, go get her one. Is that bad? Is that bad to do?
Well, yeah, because then you get to test it out, because if it doesn't work, you don't want to give her a weird, a bad present.
True. Thanks.
Oh my gosh, did I get all the work?
And I got this. I did get it. What 9 plus 10?
21.
You stupid. Olivia thought that that was 100 and they gypped us.
Well, that's how, this is how they normally come, in the 100 box.
You're a 100 box, you don't know. Hey, what are you doing in there?
Go that way.
Hey, where's his Christmas sweater?
It's...
I don't feel like putting it on him. He's gonna get too hot. Look how pretty. Christmas.
So I'm just gonna get all the way to the top and then I'll just go back down again.
Isn't that how you're supposed to do it?
I don't know.
Why didn't you move this stuff? Those look like cookies. I remember making those. You weren't here that day.
Oh.
So they've got this method because they're too short and I don't want to help. I don't know if y'all are gonna have to do it on this one.
But let's see.
Well, you gotta get it around one more time.
Perfect. It's so bunched up right there.
Oh, well, I'm about to go back down and put more.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Y'all let me know if you need me. I'll be hanging out.
We know.
Wow, it looks good. See, I'm more of a like a, that looks good, I'll tell you where to put it versus me doing it. Just from experience, because like if I put it on something, Liv will just say no. So I've learned to just let her do it.
Because you're not as a perfectionist exactly. I don't really understand.
I mean, I think as long as it looks good to me, then it looks good to everybody. But for you, I don't understand. But like, I like hanging ornaments. So I'll probably do that. I don't like doing that though, it's too meticulous. I feel like, I don't know.
It's a really big word.
Meticulous?
Like facetious.
Facetious and meticulous?
Or the ones that hang from...
Do you remember our neighbors?
I
oh my gosh, I don't know if that was a fad. You did that? You had that? I don't know if this was a fad. I don't think it's a thing anymore now. But I guess it was like 2010 maybe, 2009. But our neighbors, they were
weird.
They were an odd couple. They were nice, but they were different. It wasn't, they weren't weird that they did weird things. They were just, were they even from Texas? I feel like they were from like Iowa or something. Well, anyways, they had this like upside down tree, but the thing was, it wasn't like hanging from the ceiling. It was literally like the tree was sat in a stand upside down, and they just hung it normally, or just had it normally like a tree. And I that was in like a lot of magazines and stuff, so I guess it was popular at the time, but it was weird. And I didn't really, I still to this day don't know how like it stays like that, because isn't it heavy?
It's a stand for it. It's like an upside down tree stand.
Wait, so is it a real tree or?
Theirs wasn't.
Oh. Those are so cute. I love those. I wanted to use those just in my room, but the bells are weird. Like I wouldn't use it in my room because of the bells, you know? Is that for a tree?
It's garland.
Because I don't know what tree that's gonna go on. Got these up. They only have one lights on though. The middle one lights. The middle has lights, but ran out of batteries. On the left, we need to find the other battery or the other pack of them.
We need to figure out how to turn them off.
We're so cute. That's gonna be cute. Okay, we're gonna hang this all together. There we go. Put your hands on it. Where's it going?
Right smack dab in the middle.
Okay, go. Yeah. That's
here.
What?
Hang it.
My hand's just
like
gonna be on it.
Here, so that it will fall here. Yeah.
So on this one. Aww.
That's cute.
Merry Christmas, family.
Christmas. Thanks, fam. I love it.
Me too.
That's so cute.
So cute. Aww. Hi, baby. I'm excited. We still got a whole month. Come here. I need you. I need you. I need you. need you. I need you. I need you. Oh, oh wait, wait, wait. Oh wait. Okay,
bye.
I broke my glasses again. I gotta get it fixed. So I'm wearing my old glasses. I've had these glasses since freshman year of high school.
Really?
Yeah, I have. You ready? Bye.
Bye.